There's a real touch of autumn coming up here as we head into the weekend, especially during the overnight periods. But for today, a mixture of sunshine and a few clouds as the front comes through. We'll call it warm. The average high temperature this time of the year is 84. We'll be right in that neighborhood this afternoon. The winds are going to shift around to the northwest. Sunset this evening at 7:46. 7-day forecast, outstanding weather going into the weekend, 82 tomorrow. The overnight low temperatures for the next few nights will drop into the 50s, but it's going to get warm over the weekend in the afternoons. High temperature near 88 on Saturday, up to around 91 on Sunday, and we should stay in the low 90s all the way through the beginning of next week. The next chance for precipitation looks like it'll come up on Wednesday next week, so a long stretch of dry weather.